So you had your one class last week on this, what it means to be a patient. So what do you think? आपने क्या वहां पे क्या डिस्कस हुआ था, क्या बात हुई थी आपकी? कभी ना कभी आप खुद एक पेशेंट रहे होंगे. प्लीज नो टॉकिंग, आई वॉन्ट पिन ड्रॉप साइलेंस नाउ. एट वन और द अदर टाइम एवरीबडी हैज बीन अ पेशेंट इन देयर लाइफ. कभी ना कभी आप भी बीमार हुए होंगे. एंड हेयर व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू योर वॉच यू आर सीइंग पेशेंट्स ओवर देयर ऑल्सो. तो आपने कभी कंपेयर किया कि वॉट you would, please no talking, what you would have wanted your treating doctor to behave with you, and are you doing the same thing with your patients when you go to the wards? aap wahan patients, madam aapko to bahut hi baat karni hai, uth jaiye aap wahan se, get up, no need to laugh. उठिए, बाहर निकलिए और उधर बैठिए. एक जना उधर बैठेगा, एक इधर बैठेगा. सो हैव यू एवर थॉट कि जो आपने चाहा था कि योर प्लीज नो टॉकिंग. दैट हाउ यू शुड हैव योर फिजिशियन और ट्रीटिंग डॉक्टर बिहेव विथ यू. आर यू बिहेविंग द सेम वे? और जब या आप वहां देख रहे हो किसी रेजिडेंट डॉक्टर या फैकल्टी को, तो आर दे कम्युनिकेटिंग विद दैट पेशेंट इन द सेम वे और नॉट? हुआ है ये कभी एक्सपीरियंस? हैव यू बीन टू योर वार्ड्स, वार्ड पोस्टिंग्स में गए हो? अभी तक नहीं गए हो, लेकिन आप कुछ आपकी विजिट्स हुई होंगी हॉस्पिटल्स में. Yours is first year batch, isn't it? तो early clinical exposure में आपको शुरू में even community medicine में हम clinics में लेके जाते हैं where you come to see those patients. And if you haven't still not seen come across that situations, you would be coming across in second MBBS postings also. So what was told to you in your last class? Can anyone tell me? What it means to be a patient? एक बहुत important word होता है which is empathy. What do you mean by empathy? Actually what empathy is, it is the capacity to understand or feel what another person is experiencing from within their frame of reference, and the capacity to place oneself in others' position. So this is just a small quote. Could a greater miracle take place than for us to look through each other's eyes for an instant? So I just have a small video to show you. It's really a very beautiful video. Just look at it. another thing I would like to show. This was really showing you how, if you want to be in their place, if you just step in their shoes and try to understand how, what they are going through. Then there is another scene. I hope you can identify from this which movie it is. So is that needed? Or not? And this? This is again from which movie? If you haven't watched it, watch it for some really sensitive things that they have dealt with it with. And I'm just showing you one more.
You and the team are pitching a new product. Grammarly's tone suggestions can offer a more personable approach to win over a big client.
Just watch this and really
Subject,
try to see what they are trying to tell.
पिछले 12 साल से है न बोल सकता है न सुन सकता है न समझ सकता है और ना ही कुछ महसूस कर सकता है. His senses are all dead. ये जिंदा तो है फिर भी जिंदा नहीं है.
वीडियो नहीं आ रहा.
Now see, if you observe closely, मैं जब इनकी आंखों में रोशनी डालता हूं पुतलियां सिकुड़ रही हैं लेकिन सब्जेक्ट पलक तक नहीं झपकता.
ए बॉस, ए हेलो, ए टॉर्च बंद करना.
क्यों?
अरे लाइट पड़ता है, तकलीफ होगी ना.
अरे तकलीफ का सवाल ही पैदा नहीं होता. फिर भी बहुत कम देखने को मिलते हैं. सब्जेक्ट इसी हालत में पिछले 12 साल से है. न बोल सकता है, न सुन सकता है, न समझ सकता है और ना ही कुछ महसूस कर सकता है. His senses are all dead. ये जिंदा तो है फिर भी जिंदा नहीं है. Now see, if you observe closely, मैं जब इनकी आंखों में रोशनी डालता हूं पुतलियां सिकुड़ रही हैं लेकिन सब्जेक्ट पलक तक नहीं झपकता.
ए बॉस, ए हेलो, ए टॉर्च बंद करना.
क्यों?
अरे लाइट पड़ता है, तकलीफ होगी ना.
अरे तकलीफ का सवाल ही पैदा नहीं होता. सब्जेक्ट कुछ भी महसूस नहीं कर सकता.
सब्जेक्ट बोले तो नाम नहीं क्या?
You can see, you should be
आनंद,
dealing with your patient in a very empathetic way.
अरे इतना बुजुर्ग आदमी है, थोड़ी इज्जत से तो बात कर.
क्यों इमोशनल हो रहा
हूँ? Talking to him.
अरे मैं कह रहा हूँ ना, हम यहाँ जो भी बातें कर रहे हैं, वो नहीं समझती. Relax.
Intimacy. That you are related to them. अगर मैं तुमसे बिना नाम के बात करूँगी,
आपके मेडिकल में ऐसे सवाल आपके सामने कई बार आएंगे. अब आप ही बताइए, एक ऐसा इंसान जो कभी नींद से जाग ही नहीं सकता, क्या उसे दवाई देकर जिंदा रखना ठीक होगा? वो भी अपने जैसे देश में जहां हॉस्पिटल्स की इतनी कमी है. वहां पिछले 12 साल से सब्जेक्ट ने एक बेड ऑक्यूपाई कर रखा.
तेरी भैंस की आंख, तेरे को बेड की पड़ी है, तेरे को कैसे मालूम कि जागने की उम्मीद नहीं है? हाँ,
अरे क्योंकि मैं एक डॉक्टर हूँ.
तू भगवान तो नहीं ना? क्या तू इनके भेजे हुए घुसा था? दू क्या एक रख के
इंटरक्लास.
तेरे को जो भी बोलने का बोल. चलो आनंद भाई,
क्या कर रहे हो? कहाँ ले जा रहे हो उसे?
आनंद भाई,
सो हे यू कुड सी सम रियली सेंसिटिव इश्यूज. द डॉक्टर ही वॉज एड्रेसिंग हिम जस्ट लाइक अ सब्जेक्ट हु हैज नो सेंसेशन. यू डोंट हैव टू बिहेव इन दिस वे. यू हैव टू बी सेंसिटिव टू योर पेशेंट. यू हैव टू एड्रेस देम विद देयर नेम्स. नॉट यू डोंट हैव टू ट्रीट देम जस्ट लाइक एन ऑब्जेक्ट. They are humans. So if we just place ourselves in their place, we can understand what they would be going through. Instead of just thinking ki hum unhe kisi bhi tarah se treat kar sakte hain, you don't have to do that. Then there is one more small video relating to how a physician or a treating doctor is reacting to a patient. So there are two situations. एक वो सिचुएशन है जहां पे सही ढंग से नहीं किया जा रहा है and then we have a different situation. So just try to identify what are the flaws in it. Identify the missteps and compromised values.
So what's your problem today?
My stomach has been hurting a lot. I've been throwing up all day. I can't keep anything down.
Do you take any pain medications?
I take 2 Lortabs 4 to 6 times a day for back pain, but it doesn't seem to be helping my stomach at all.
Do you really take that much? All right, so the doctor has ordered a CAT scan and some labs. And labs really take a long time, so you're going to be here for a while.
Can I have some water?
No, you can't have anything to eat or drink here. You're in PO.
So now we have a different video where...
Hello, my name is Jim, and I'm going to be your emergency room nurse today.
Being shown.
What do you prefer to be called?
Susie.
All right, Susie. I understand that you're having abdominal pain today.
Yeah, it's been hurting since this morning. I've been throwing up all day, and I can't keep anything down.
I'm sorry to hear that. Do you take any medications at home, including pain medications?
I take 2 Lortabs every 4 to 6 hours for back pain, but it doesn't seem to be helping my stomach at all.
Okay, let me confirm this. So you take Lortabs 2 every 4 to 6 hours, as you need that for back pain, okay? I also see on here the physician has ordered a CAT scan and some lab work based on your symptoms. So somebody from the lab will be in to draw your blood, and I'll transport you over to take you to CAT scan.
Can I have some water?
Right now, based on your abdominal pain, and we need more information. So we don't want to eat or drink anything on the offside chance that you may have to have a procedure. If you were to eat or drink, it could delay your care. So I'm going to give you a call light. If you need anything at all, just be sure to hit your call light and we'll come in, okay?
So here you could see you need to interact with the patient. You just don't need to act to them as if they are just an object. I think you could get the meaning. So in your next class, there would be discussion and closure of this module where you have to mention your reflections, what you learned in this module, and you can just give out your reflections in form of role plays or a small skit also. Like, what do you think, what it means to be a patient? So there are certain, again, kisi ka mobile baj raha hai. Who is it? So there are certain role plays which you can do. You can plan a skit, small skit. And besides this, you can go through. There are some very good Hollywood movies based on the rights of patient. So one is Miss Evers Boy. I had brought some trailers for you, but I think we are already short of time. So you can just watch. These are freely available on YouTube. Miss Evers Boy. This was regarding syphilis treatment. So here, the patients were being used as an experiment. So as per the rights of the patient, we can't do that. And besides this, we have another movie, Fire in the Blood. This is related to AIDS antiretroviral treatment. Again here, we have certain rights of patients which need to be taken care of. So you can go through these and write down your reflections, and you can prepare 3 or 4 skits which you can perform in your next session, which would be held next week, about what you learned about what it means to be a patient. Is that clear?